Ford A23 Wayside Supermax. Just another day. Early morning workout, shower, do some cleaning up, do a little reading. Mama Bear, did you want to know what I was reading?
Yeah, what do you got going on, baby? What are you reading?
Well, we have a book. Well, it's just an article from a good man named Harper. Some scrawny black nigga that looks kind of like Obama. Shout out, Barack Obama.
Shout out.
It's pretty much a book letting people know if they're trying to make some increments, how they can make increments, and how they can stay out of jail.
Right.
Everybody, tap in with Hill Harper and get you a great Hill Harper book. It's an article from a couple of young people here that have different books because they've been in jail so long fighting murders.
Right.
They got their books. Everybody tap in with the Hill Harper.
This call is being recorded.
It's early morning. Mama Bear, I want you to let them know all the great things you're doing.
Okay.
The Drinks with Jinx interview.
Right. I just finished the Drinks with Jinx interview that came out, or it should be out shortly. I talked a lot.
Shout out Young Jinx.
Yes.
Jinx with that. I was able to make that happen, which is great.
Yes. It was a great interview.
Younger years of Crip Mac's life, from a baby up till a teenager.
Right.
And also, Mama Bear's voiceover work, her job, she does also her fitness. She was doing shit like a program time five, Coach Warren.
Exactly.
When I was a kid, she was doing personal training.
Shout out, Coach Warren.
Shout out, Coach Warren. She was doing personal training, making her increments, doing that also.